making her way to the ring, representing Pretty Mean Sisters, from Bogota, Colombia, the Princess!
Oh, the WWE Universe letting them hear it!
Approaching the ring, representing the Good Girls, from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya.
Brains, beauty, and brawn. Natalya's awesome. Here we go, and this one's destined to be a human demolition derby. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? And the boot connects with the abdomen.
What's this?
A lot of ways to hurt you, and that was one of them. She misses with a wild strike, and there's the elbow.
And we are seeing a dominating performance by Natalya here tonight.
And she's toast.
A perfect drop kick.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Whoa, what a beautiful crossbody.
Striking with the axe handle. Oh my goodness, what a Frankensteiner. Oh, that really was a beautiful move. Oh, my motto would be, love thy neighbor, if I lived next door to her. Oh, what a painful kick.
Scintillating maneuver.
And Natalya is feeling that one. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Big elbow. What a nasty elbow. Oh, that elbow's got to hurt. And did you hear the impact on that kick? Oh, boy. What WWE fan doesn't love a beautiful diva with skills like Natalya's? Oh, the Princess. Just one step ahead.
A stiff shot with the elbow. This doesn't look good. Natalya looks to be badly injured here.
Oh, did she take a shot there? You know, Michael, when God invented Lycra, he was thinking about diva matches. Oh, out of nowhere!
Oh, don't do this!
Heads up!
Oh! Watch it, watch it.
Standing moonsault.
WWE fans want submission locked in tight. This could do it.
There's no escaping this.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask. Now with complete control.
This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell.
The Princess wants to cut off at the last second. Natalya setting it up. You gotta be kidding me.
Devastating. Simply devastating. Natalya's training in the fabled Hart family dungeon is certainly paying off here tonight.
Oh, submission! The hold's locked in!
I don't believe it! This one's over!
Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
Representing the Good Girls, Natalya.
Wow, what a match. What an effort by these combatants.
And boy, did that submission hold look painful.
And that is it for Money in the Bank. Good night, everyone.